I almost fell in it.
Okay, so recording at 30 at 2K gives me 20 FPS. With OBS. This is a pain in the ass. Thanks, OBS.
Sounds like you need a processor that doesn't suck.
Wanna make fun of me?
Oh yeah, I just did.
Yeah,
I
know, you just
even
did.
Kyle has a better processor than you.
That's rude.
Yeah, it is.
Why don't you
fuck
say that
you
to
for
me?
Making me an insult.
Well, I mean, the point is that you haven't been playing on PC that long, and you have a computer that kicks Nathan's ass, who's been on it for like 3 or 4 years.
Well, when you put it like that.
Yeah.
Maybe.
Yeah, I can understand that.
Maybe I like the limitations.
Maybe I like having bad frame rates.
I don't have bad frame rates. I have better frame rates than you in this game.
Maybe. Well, that's... You host it then, you fucking piece of shit.
I'm not hosting anything.
Yeah, it's because you're fucking stupid.
No. It's because I'm better than you.
Well, Kyle's technically better than me by like 200 megahertz. Mm-hmm. Makes me upset. I'm still upset about that.
Super butthurt about it.
I am butthurt. I don't actually make my processor do shit. Yours is probably never going to get above 60. Like 60% load. Unless, of course, you play GTA on the lowest settings, then you probably get around, like, maybe 80. But that's about it. You don't actually run anything.
I really wish OBS worked better, then. Because it would be such a good program.
Why am I running around?
The good news is that I'm getting resources for us.
Honestly, the preview doesn't seem to do anything processor-wise, by the way. I actually started the preview, and if anything, I'm getting better frames. I'm actually able to play the game through the preview, because there's no delay at all, so that's kind of cool.
It's really funny.
I want to restart the game and see if that helps.
Well, then I gotta drive the rover back home so that I'm not having to do the trip again, and... ways out, don't get too antsy about restarting.
Hey Nathan, guess who can stand out longer than you?
Not you. Can I take your oxygen?
No. Don't take it. Leave me alone. You have to run back to base.
Alone.
What a fat.
And I really wish OBS liked me better.
But I wish I wasn't getting 19 frames per second.
What is doing to me? Video. Oh, I can't change that. Well,
if they could optimize the game, or allow it to use more system resources, I would be fine.
What if I lowered the CQB then?
That would lower the quality.
Yeah, but
I'm not sure if it'll make it harder. You could change the high quality to high performance. Keep it the same.
Ooh, but wait, maybe I need to change it to a game mode. Like maybe my the actual way it's recording is wrong. Cuz right now I have it set up for display capture, so I'll set it to game capture.
Is titanium not worth as much as aluminum? Hold on.
Well, it's doing game capture, I think.
I know lithium's rare.
That didn't seem to change.
Oh, yeah, this is getting zero titanium. With the 3 hydrazine on it.
Game capture's now set to capture any full screen application. But I'm still getting... Oh, God, I'm getting like 15 FPS with that.
Might as well just use the preview, then.
Ooh, getting 26 now.
Anything with any full screen application with hotkey.
Did we ever get anything out of that rocket on the side up there? I don't think we did. Oh wait, yeah, it looks like we did. Is someone running out of power?
Me?
Yeah, because I keep hearing that noise. Just noise.
Okay, let me see if I can.
Oh, good. The sun's coming up. That's nice.
I'll set up another game cache.
Oh, good. I need power, so.
The lighting in this game is just really good.
Okay. I would say this, though,
I told it to specifically capture this game. It didn't change anything performance-wise, though. At all. Darn. So I think display capture is probably just the normal best bet.
Hey, Nick, best thing about having a truck, if you're out of power and you continue to try to use power, it will pull power from the truck instead of anything else. And since I have solar panels on my truck, it is currently getting me all of lay power right now. I am bringing home the bacon, though. I hope you like compound.
I mean, if we can sell compound for titanium, then make that a yes. I know we had a thing of titanium somewhere, but I don't know where it went.
Where are you guys now?
I only got blown away in a storm.
I should probably run back.
Were you just running off?
Mm-hmm.
That's smart.
I'm in the middle of bumfuck nowhere right now. All I know is that I have to follow these mountains and able to get back. That's all I know.
All I have with me is oxygen, though. So.
I like the way the OBS Studio looks, though.
Yeah.
I would love to use it. Like functionality-wise, it's beautiful, but, like, It just doesn't seem to be as good as fucking...
I want my 960 back.
NVIDIA's thing.
Kyle, get a job.
Oh, fuck you, Nick. You're such a hypocrite right now. You know that, right?
Yeah, but you're using my graphics card, which I could be using for recording right now.
Why is it not... Again, Nick, why is my video engine load only 12%? What is this?
Because that's all it's using.
Why?
Because that's how hard it has to work to encode that video. I was using my dumb processor to record this game.
But then OBS itself is using like 7% of my CPU, which is enough to push me over the edge, I guess.
That's why you get a better CPU.
Fuck you. That sucks. I want to die. Why are you limited in this game?
CPU.
Really?
Mm-hmm. I'm sitting at like 30%.
There's no way you're CPU bound.
How am I getting better frames than you? With
I'm hosting?
I get that, but like, I guess it's super significant for you then.
Yeah, it is. Oh shit. Don't go that way. Just don't, trust me.
It's really fucking spooky in here, man.
It is. I think...
I'm bringing home so much bacon. So much. All the bacon.
Can I Tony Hawk Pro Skater this bitch? No? Oh. Hydrazine!
The fuck is this thing? It's a seed. Nick, I found a seed. Do we want this?
No.
No?
Yeah, don't bring that up here.
Okay.
Like, wait, you have something wrong with it, Nick?
That stuff is the spawn of Satan. Those are those stabby plants that you ended up experiencing a bit back.
Yeah. Is there any power? Oh.
Well, wait, by the way, if you have it in your inventory right now, drop it immediately. If you don't do so within 30 seconds, it will actually attach to your inventory, and then when it grows, it will kill you instantly.
Oh, are you serious? Did you do that serious. Before?
Yes, please get rid of it, God. Like, immediately.
That's crazy. No, I don't have it. I never put it on me.
Okay, good.
I do desperately need oxygen, though.
Is that all the hydrazine around here?
I hope you like compound. It.
The lighting is so fucking good.
I know, right?
It's awesome.
It looks fantastic. Alright, well, I got 3 hydrazine. Almost 4. Wait, what's down this way? Hope you have tethers, Nathan.
I
this
do
is
not.
Why I want a shitload of oxygen tanks.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, there's compound down here.
Is there oxygen down here?
Mined compound. You should probably go back up there.
Yeah. Oh shit, I'm sliding. Okay. Yeah.
Oh my god, this goes so far.
Yeah. Tell me what it's like.
I'm gonna go back for oxygen. I may be able to beat to store a lot, but it's not. It won't last forever. And I'm getting 18 frames per second as well. Which is not fun.
I'm getting 26, 28, about 30. Nearly 30.
Kyle, when you get in a vehicle, does it lag for you?
No, like, not in the slightest. Freeze up? Actually very stable compared to a rover.
It freezes up my game when you get into a vehicle because it saves the game.
Just to let you know, Nick, not once have I had a freezing or flailing issue since I've gotten in the truck. Huh. Trucks are infinitely more stable.
What was I gonna search?
I don't know, Nick. What were you gonna search?
Oh, I forgot.
Oh.
Oh, yeah. A headless server. Oh, I think they're working on it.
Okay.
That'd be great. That way we won't have to worry about this mess.
Could you use my old computer for that?
Yeah, I could.
Would it be
that's
better
actually
than...
That's actually the plan for
awesome.
That computer.
Yeah.
Is hosting servers now that it has a stronger processor.
Yeah.
Than my Core 2. It actually already has Ubuntu on it.
Yeah.
So I can install Minecraft and fucking... Project Zomboid and Factorio and a whole bunch of other games.
Yeah.
Seriously though, I hope you like Compound. I've got way too much.
I almost closed fucking Chrome. That would disconnect me from goddamn
Discord.
Other fucking Discord.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I can't wait till they have a headless server so I can have frames again.
Unless you want to record it.
I would record it if I had my 960. So I don't take any hit
at
all.
True. I still don't get why my GPU is only at 46%. Why the fuck can't my GPU take more of this load?
Hey guys, head back to base. I want to show you all of the shit I crammed onto this. This is resource gathering 2.0.
I think titanium might actually be worth a lot. I've got 6 hydrazine on there, and I don't even get one.
Dude, it's 5 o'clock in the morning.
Sorry.
Seriously though, look at all of the fucking shit I've got crammed onto this fucking truck. It's hysterical.
Is there more expensive stuff on other planets?
I don't know. I've never been to another planet. But look at this shit. All of the shit I got fucking crammed on.
Jesus.
This. Oh no, it gets better. Look what I got on my back, too.
Yeah.
Holy fuck. Hey. Shit.
I think I did well. What do you think?
What
the fuck?
Seriously,
is that?
Don't even bother pulling off one at a time. Just pull the entire damn compound storage.
Let's see what this says.
Here, we'll just drop the storage here.
It ran out of power.
No, it gave compound.
Oh.
Thanks.
Thank God, we needed that.
I'm making a shuttle. Here, go research this while you're waiting.
Alright.
Whoa, what the fuck is the shuttle doing? Okay.
I don't know, but we have one now. That's where we're going to put our hydrazine from now on, because we have, again, way too much.
How much?
And this storage unit is right here.
I'm gonna go get some. Oh wait, I got some power on.
Yeah, I have some on too. I'm sticking it on the thing.
Hey, you think we got enough shit? Now that I took that truck for a ride.
Nah.
Think we have enough compound?
Can I build a seat on the? Oh yeah. Why the fuck? We got enough compound.
Oh cool. We got even more compound from that research, by the way.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
We're gonna need 2 seats, minimums, so that we can cart one person at a time.
Tommy Lee.
Put another one on there real quick.
After power.
We get some power in there. Yeah. We have so much fucking things now.
I want to build more compound for a panel. Or use more compound for a panel.
Okay, go ahead. I mean, it's not like we're running low.
Help, I'm feeling sick because 20 FPS.
Oh, you get motion sickness from that?
Yeah, it's... But now, because, again, after having the high frame rate for so long, the lower frame rate just makes me feel uneasy.
Oh. It doesn't really seem to bother me too much.
Hey, do you hear that?
Oh, yeah, I do,
Fuck! I'm hooking it to the...
Come fight me, God!
Oh.
I'm getting in the truck.
Nick, I love how you're sitting right in front.
Here. Get your ass in there!
That truck's not gonna go in there.
I'll block you with my body.
I mean, that truck will fit in here. Oh my God, that was really close. Oh my God, they're falling into the walls.
Out of the way, Nick.
Kyle, move the truck. The stuff's ricocheting.
Whoa! That just flew straight through the, it's coming right through.
Oh yeah, it did that to me one time.
You do realize you're the only one in danger, right? Because shit's flying through.
Yeah, I'm just gonna stand here, though. I'm good. Oh my God. Jesus fucking Christ.
I didn't see it.
It was so close to my head.
Do it again, I wasn't looking.
I recorded it. I'll stick it on YouTube later.
Don't mind me.
Can you get out?
If anything, that's gonna kill me, because it's gonna fly off and hit it, and then bounce off and kill me.
Oh my
It appears
God.
To be gone. Alright. We got enough.
Hey, I just thought of something.
What?
I'm going to take that. I'm going to take two of the compound off. I'm going to make another storage.
So is this how you get onto another planet? Just two hydrazine and then we blast off?
Yes, but we need to put another seed on it because we need to be able to get two people would take the journey first to a next planet. I know control the bitch, so I need to go in there for the first shot.
Where's all the hydrazine?
And then I'll take someone with me. I'll drop them off.
Ah. You could drop me off.
Oh,
there.
Actually, no. We have a problem.
What's happening? Why is the camera being so stupid right now?
We have a small problem. We need to take that seed off for now.
Oh, the camera just didn't know what I was trying to do. Okay.
We need to put some seed L storage.
Oh, it needs more hydrazine than that. Okay.
Yeah, hold on. One seed storage.
Wait, what happens if we don't have enough fuel to get back?
Please stop.
Sorry.
Alright, we need to figure out how to build a colony.
Isn't that
the middle point right here? This right here.
What if I just get on the spaceship when you take off?
Huh? Well, won't it just. Yeah, see? Look, I just need to bring some.
Oh,
resin.
It does it off the side? That's good, okay.
Yeah.
In that case, I'm going to go ahead and.
I need to bring some resin.
I'm in.
I have some resin right here.
Who would like to be the first to go with me?
Nathan, give me some resin.
I stuck it in the hole. It's right there.
Keep in mind, once you're there, we're going to be here for a little while until we get some shit. So I need to make two trips.
Alright, hold on, let me go get more. Where's all the resin at? What do we do with it? I would like to be able to build something on it.
Isn't there some over here? On the truck? Yeah, there's two resin over here. Three. Plus.
Alright.
I think it looks like a SAM launcher.
I just thought of something hilariously stupid.
Oh.
No, don't press blast off yet. I have a very, very dumb idea.
What?
You need resources, correct?
Uh-huh. No.
What?
No. Don't do that. No.
Are you gonna tether the truck to
do
the?
Not, do not do that.
You know what's gonna happen, right? The thing is gonna take off, and then the truck is gonna weigh you down, and you're gonna flip over and slam into the ground.
Oh, disconnected.
Yep. Oh, okay.
Whoa.
Oh.
How do you decide where we go?
Give it a moment. Let me think.
Ooh, there's a lot of planets out here.
We have broke
I got a truck to play with.
Alright, give it a moment. I have an idea.
Ooh.
That's,
Is this an interplanetary orbiter, or...?
This is an interplanetary orbiter, yes. I just need to figure out how to get out of orbit. That's a thing.
Oh.
Ooh, wait. That's how. Okay, I figured it out. Alright, we could go to an arid environment and an irradiated environment. We could head to a barren environment. We could head to that big floating ball of green that's near us, if you're interested. Oh, that's us.
Ooh, exotic.
Exotic?
Exotic.
Oh, there is an exotic.
Let's go there.
I want to go to an exotic place.
Well, I'm going to drop Nick off after we build a basic thing so that he doesn't get his ass handed to him there.
What happens on an exotic planet?
I have no fucking clue. Oh, where would you like to go?
You drink pina coladas.
Hold on. Wait.
And get caught there in the rain.
Oh, okay, so it lands as soon as you click it.
You like making love at midnight.
Oh!
Whoa.
This is a bad spot to land.
This is a very bad spot.
Could you do me a favor and dig us out?
Champagne.
Can you hop back in, or are you flying?
I mean... Is that good? Wait. I think this...
Nick, can you tab back in? Oh, it gave us a platform now. Okay, so you'd have to build around this. Are you okay with this location, or do you want to try somewhere else?
Nah, let's go back.
Alright.
As entertaining as your conversation is, I don't know if I should be recording it still, because I'm not really doing much.
Give it a moment, we'll be there to get you. Ooh, what about that orange spot?
Ooh, yeah, do that one.
Let's do that spot. Come on, and let's go ahead and go here.
Come on and slam, and welcome to the jam.
Alright, hopefully we haven't gone out of orbit of the original spot that we were at, because I still need to, you know, get our fucking shit. Oh, I like this spot.
Hey, this is a lot better.
I like this spot. Alright, now. Build something off the side that you can build off from. Go ahead and... Alright. Yeah, go ahead and do that.
Come on and slam, and welcome to the slam. Come on and slam, if you wanna slam. Slam jam. Alright.
Okay.
There you go. And I'm going to go and get him.
Okay? What do I build?
Whatever you think will help you survive, because bitch, I'm gone.
Vehicle bay? Oh, I don't have any aluminum. I don't have anything.
I gotta stop moving around. I'm gonna get sick.
I might need to go and grab some hydrazine. Holy shit, this is getting a little sketchy.
Frame rate. Nathan, where are you?
Oh, you're on the Terran planet. Okay. Oh my gosh, I'm
in the world
so
of 25 FPS.
I have so little hydrazine left in the fuel tank.
There's nothing here.
Again, find I got like 80 to 60 when we started. I got 80 when we started, got 60, then got to 50, and then when I started recording, and went down to 25.
Wait, do I have any generators? Oh my god, I don't have any generators.
You better learn how to fucking live.
I have less than normal to start out with.
Come on and slam, and welcome to the jam.
Alright. Oh, it crashed.
I think I know what caused the crash.
What'd you do? The game crashed.
I went to go land at our base. And it made
my game crash.
It went farther out into space.
My game so also
like,
crashed.
Okay, it says I landed. Maybe it'll register that we landed after I get out. So I got out in space. And I don't think you're supposed to do that, and,
I don't either. Okay.
Yeah, it crashed pretty hard. It's not... I can't even... I had to force quit it.
I'm going back in.
We'll probably not have... the ship.
I just realized that you may be,
I have the spaceship.
You have the spaceship?
Yeah, it's right here. I don't know where the hell you will end up.
So wait, did you get you guys crashed, right?
No, we didn't.
Game crashed.
We crashed the game, not the ship.
Yeah, no, that's what I meant. Like,
yeah.
Right, Nick.
I'm starting my game back up. Are you guys? How'd you get? Are you guys in the game already?
I am. I already loaded it. Oh yeah.
All right. Getting back in.
I love this game. Like,
I was getting 40. Glory.
And it's derpy glory. I love it.
Yeah.
Come on and slam.
Alright. I am going to be landing on the exotic planet by the looks of this.
Uh-huh. But where?
Looks like where you sat down for base.
Oh.
Nope, this is our main base. This is our main base. We're good.
Oh, like so I'm just kind of stranded here with a rocket.
Yeah, you just gotta bring it back.
But isn't the point for me to be here?
Nick, the point is that we all need to be there, and we need one person to bring it back and leave the other there, so...
Well, go get some hydrazine before I get back. We're gonna need more of it. I just want to look around first, before I go anywhere.
The future is bright, and we look forward to building ASTRONEER with you. The Team Era. Oh wait, no, the System Era team. It's Team Era.
Alright, let me see if I can go and get the pictures. This truck is so stable, it doesn't, rebound or anything.
No, I'm seeing. Alright.
I need to find a nice, deep, dark cave and burrow myself in it.
There's no, like, I don't know how to get to the ground without killing myself.
Like, on my character to sort of, like...
How do you beat yourself to the ground without killing yourself?
What's this like?
It's really high up.
Where? What's really high up? Please don't tell me that the same thing happened to...
No, I mean, like, I haven't taken off. I'm just looking around on the planet.
Oh, you see that button that we used to enable to launch? That's how you get to the gout.
What?
Nah, I'm still walking around.
Am I in space? What? Oh god!
What happened to you? Where are you?
I landed on the planet and then now I'm back. I like shot up into space. Oh god. Hello?
Hello, why are you up there? Out of question.
Do I leave?
You don't have a ship.
No.
Are you in?
I'm just. Everything's flickering. But I can look around. I can see the stars and like the belt.
You're in the ether.
I'm in space.
You're in the ether.
I'm just up here. Okay. I guess I should quit the main menu. That was pretty bad.
Oh, it has a jump radius.
Yeah, that's exactly why you gotta be careful. Because if you do it too slow, you have to wait.
Okay, let's try that again. Join game. And then I'll pick the same character again. Not the fat one, I picked the skinny one this time.
Oh god damn it! How do I get home?
You have any fuel?
Yeah, but the fucking... planets out.
Wait for
range.
The orbit.
I jumped to a different one. I jumped to the radiated
Nick.
One.
Oh, I guess
no.
I didn't join a game before.
Yeah,
I see. Anybody. If you run out of fuel, then you're fucked. Then you need to find hydrazine on that planet.
I'm just on my own.
I guess I'm landing on the... Oh, no. I could jump to Arid.
God damn it, Nick. Stop jumping around. Wait for the orbit.
No, there's no way it's going to get in range.
It's going to take time. Just wait.
No, it... It's not in jump range.
I know
it will
it's
not
Nick.
Be in jump range.
Can you guys stop fighting?
Will not
I know,
be in
I know
jump
the
range.
Orbit's in a really, really bad spot, and it will take fucking ages to get there, but you need to wait, because if you run out, then you're going to be taking even longer to get home, because your ass is going to be waiting on hydrazine on a planet that you don't know where it is.
No, I mean, like, the radiated planet is the innermost planet, and...
Am I in your game,
the one
though?
I'm trying to get to...
I can't tell if I am.
Will always be outside of jump range.
Well, then why'd you jump to the irradiated planet?
I thought I was jumping to the moon of the goddamn piece of shit one I was trying to go to.
No, I'm not in your game.
None of these planets have moons, Nick.
Alright, I guess I'm gonna exit the desktop and then just.
Fucking. The one you were on has a planet. Has a fucking moon. I guess I'll land.
Fly home. I'm getting hydrazine right now.
It sounds like it's a really intense experience with you guys right now.
Yeah, because he doesn't know what he's doing.
Oh, wait, yeah, there it is. Okay.
That's okay.
It's okay until he runs out of fucking fuel.
Nah.
It's inevitable.
Alright, I got 4 squares of hydrazine.
How do I know where home is?
It'll have a marker.
Oh.
Driving out in the middle of bumfuck nowhere and able to get us some hydrazine, so give me a moment, I'm gonna be a while getting back.
This is the real struggle. I've been recording for like 31 minutes. This is showing what this game is like right now.
Oh hey, I can see the icon of the fucking rover that's in space.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow. Just wow. God damn it. Why must the game compass like that? It flat out says that it's in space, but it refuses to give it to us.
Alright, so
bye.
I am home now.
Bye me!
You fly away!
I'm flying, I'm coming to the planet, but as I'm coming down, my character is like outside of the spaceship.
Oh,
so
kinda like...
are you wasting your fuel?
Hello?
We're almost out of fuel.
Is it just gonna fly back off? Goodbye. Spaceship.
You should go get more hydrazine.
I think I'm really skinny now. I lost a lot of weight up there.
Wow, I see that. Holy crap. Where's all your stuff?
It's probably gone because I died. Or I didn't. Oh. It doesn't.
When you leave the game and come back, it gets rid of your inventory.
Oh, that's stupid. What is this stuff floating here? Nathan.
What?
What is this stuff floating here?
What?
Do you see it?
Oh, yeah.
Is that your stuff?
Yeah. Actually. That is my stuff. Why is my stuff right there?
I don't know.
Did I just fling off into space and my stuff was just, like, floating?
Yeah, it's just floating where you were.
My gun is floating there, too. Check it. Can I grab that?
I don't think so.
No, that's weird.
I'm surprised you can't see our tower of power from space.
Oh yeah, I didn't. I just realized that.
I mean, it's certainly tall enough.
Did you get some hydrazine?
Out of the way!
Oh, wow, that just stops you. I didn't know that.
That is like a brick wall when I hit you.
That thing's huge as fuck.
Yeah, I know. And it works wonderfully. Right.
Funny as that delicious hydrazine? Oh, you did.
Found a lot of the delicious hydrazine.
So is our spaceship dreams completely crushed? Oh, by the way, I'm getting like 36 FPS now.
I'm getting 24.
I'm getting 40 now.
And oh, good, you're upgrading.
I don't know why I'm apparently better now.
Oh, well, I guess we got more compound. Here, let me put that on your back.
For some reason, when the game did that, it gave me, like, a ton of boot. Maybe it was a RAM? I feel like it has to be a RAM leak or something.
Really?
Yeah, because, like, again, when I left and came back, now the game's running beautifully. I'm getting 40 FPS. This is a hell of a lot better than 25.
Alright, I'm putting the... We're going to dig out our ship
first. Yeah, I'm also recording. I'm recording it still.
I'm getting 27.
Nick, I guarantee if you left and came... Well, you did leave and come back, didn't you? Because the game
crashed. I was getting 40, and then you guys came on and dropped me to 30.
Okay, well, I guess you're kind of a special case because you're hosting.
Yeah.
But I don't know.
It takes exactly 4 to fill up.
It helped me
now,
out.
Now, as I was saying, Rick, I will drive the boat. Oh, let's try that again.
Oh!
My game crashed again. Oh, dear.
What's wrong?
Crashed?
Yeah.
No, I mean, what's wrong with you?
I'm trying to sit in the seat. I am below it.
You are sitting in the seat.
I am cleared down by the hydrazine intake right now.
Oh, you're
down my screen. Okay.
I hope the host is what decides what happens.
Okay.
Why did the game crash again?
Okay.
Okay. It teleported me inside. Don't worry. We're good.
Okay, we're good.
Now I'm gonna drive you there. And you're gonna stay there, and I'm gonna go get him.
I brought more compound.
Good, so. I brought a lot more shit.
Alright, you should leave it there.
I brought copper, so that your ass won't be dying. Alright, now we're gonna wait.
See, look, we have a moon here. It's the barren
planet.
Oh,
we do?
Yeah, we do.
Oh, it is. Now we're gonna wait for that exotic planet. God, that arid planet is fucking huge.
I know, right? I was thinking about landing there, but then I saw that this planet was within reach.
Alright, we're almost within range.
Are there any more planets?
There we go. We're heading to the exotic planet.
Okay.
Aw, oh, man, if only you could fly there like you can in a fucking... What's its game? Outer Wilds.
Alright. I believe this is the one that we...
Wait, hold on, wait.
Which one was the one that we picked?
Oh no, wait for a
second. I mean, we're not burning fuel.
Yeah,
so
just
wait
for a symbol and see if we can find it.
Because, did you put any landmarks there?
Go. I thought this planet
Yes, it's the exotic planet.
You sure there's not two of them?
Oh.
Because I'm pretty sure the other one was
green.
You see
the orange in the middle of it?
Wait, what? I started the game, I literally started the game, but oh, what? This is where you guys
there?
Are? What?
On
so
there?
We're gonna go here.
Okay. Oh, wait. I actually see the thing.
Alright, whatever. It's all good.
On there. Shut up, Nathan.
Sorry. Is my stuff here again? Like, floating? Oh, there it is, yeah.
Hey! Did it, Mom.
Alright. Oh. Get your ass out. Alright, where's
okay.
he?
Okay, can you bring me some titanium for another, air thing?
Oh, I have 2 copper. We can get a fuel condenser.
No. Now we got 2 guns floating.
How does that work?
In the ether.
I have no fucking clue.
Oh, well, let's not.
So first thing that I would do is get a trade platform.
Where are you guys?
I'll get
now.
You a weapon.
I was thinking
I'm going
about
to head
a vehicle
back
thing?
To. I'm going to. Well, you need. If you get the aluminum first for the trade platform, you can gather resources here and able to get more resources. You see where I'm going with this? Trade it out?
Yeah.
Oh, by the way, I think you're getting a storm in a few seconds that color changed and everything, so I'm gonna fuck off, and I'm gonna get him.
You don't understand, I don't have any way to protect myself.
You better start building.
Are you guys on the other planet now? Is that what's happening? Okay.
He is. I'm about to go get you, and then I need to go get more hydrazine, because that burn-off is fucking crazy.
The lighting in this game, it looks beautiful.
My game will crash again, probably.
I love it.
I'm gonna have to land at home and get more hydrazine before I do anything.
What is this purple stuff over here? Oh, are these plants? Oh, it is. Cool. Okay. What is this?
Hey Nick, you want me to hook a chair to this so that you can have a respawn point over there? Try not to die.
Maybe.
I'm trying to think of where our spot is. I can't see it.
Do you know what the hell ladderite is for?
No. That's actually the first time I've ever fucking heard of it.
By the way, I'm getting like 60 FPS now.
Nice.
Dude.
I'm still recording. I don't know how this is possible.
No!
What
are you doing?
Just progressively gets better.
Oh god!
Oh my god! You know what laterite is?
What?
ore of, get this, aluminum.
Nice. We have a problem.
What?
I'm in space.
Oh, I have a problem. I'm going to fucking die.
You may be about to fucking die, but we're all about to fucking crash.
Oh?
I'm in space.
Oh?
I cannot get out of space.
You'll be fine. Just hold your breath.
I cannot interact with anything.
Yeah, it's just your vision. Like, you can look around. Is it, like...
Close your game?
But I'm in the shuttle.
Oh.
Rip.
Have you tried turning it off and turning it back on again?
Yeah, that usually fixes it.
What about a shuttle be?
Build another one?
Build another one.
All right.
I'm going to maybe suffocate while waiting for this.
It is an alpha. I think I might get off though. I'm dying.
It's a bit late.
I think we should. It's like 5:30.
Enough shit hit the fan for me to say, alright, let's call it a night.
Plus my eyes are starting to hurt from this abuse.
Alright, see
ya. Oh! I fell through the ground and then died.
Oh.
Okay.
And it put me back on the regular planet.
Alright, are we getting off?
Yeah.
Alright. Nice sunset at the very end.
Yeah.